Sherry Lee Robinson. This is my show. I've put a little story together that includes all the titles of all the paintings in this show. It's called On the Wild Sea. There were wild seas ahead. The Shalimar was up to the task. This was not a smooth harbor like the boats in Maine had had. Sure enough, here came the spirit boats, lit by the crescent moon that won't quit. A wave of intention washed over me. The wave of emotion followed. Yes, and our intentions of abundance also filled the sea at night. The ships of Columbus, La Puta, La Fea, y La Malcriada, pushed menacingly towards the night boat, blocking the doorway to Money Lake. By the sea stood a lighthouse, very J. DeFeo-esque, like the artist in her cape on the beach at night. I saw the black boats against a red sky. Simple, I thought to myself, a walk in the woods, a day at the beach. This was nothing like that poor Burning Man and his ghost, who burned the black sails of Red Figurine's money boat. I waxed poetic in my thoughts of apple trees and love's intentions. Three red birds above me, a red bird in my hand and red balloons floating upwards into their transformation. I dozed off and dreamt of a pony with a blue goddess riding on his back. She was holding a self-portrait with the eclipsed moon in its various phases. I awoke to a tugboat pulling a large black boat past me towards the shore, the dark figurines on the bow waving to me, saying hello and goodbye at the same time.